The Digital, Culture, Media and Sport DCMS Committee inquiry was launched last month, within hours of ITV announcing that it had axed the Jeremy Kyle show following the death of a participant. DCMS Committee Chairman Damian Collins MP said, "We're hoping that Jeremy Kyle will take this opportunity to come and answer questions about measures taken to prepare and support contestants. As someone who is at the center of this long-running show, we believe that his perspective on reality TV will be of particular value to our inquiry." Kyle has been given until the 13th of June to respond to the request. The committee said senior executives from ITV would be the first to give evidence. MPs will question ITV Chief Executive Dame Carolyn McCall, ITV Chairman Sir Peter Bazalgette, and Director of Content Compliance Chris Wisson on the 25th of June. A range of former participants and program makers will also be invited to give evidence over the coming months. The Jeremy Kyle show was permanently cancelled after 14 years on air following the death of Steve Diamond, 63, whose body was found at his home in Portsmouth on the 9th of May, shortly after filming for the program. He had reportedly gone on the show to take a lie detector test to prove he had not been cheating on his on-off fiancée Jane Callahan, but failed. An inquest into his death has been opened and adjourned until November. However, the initial hearing heard that he had been worried about the repercussions of his appearance on the show, and police said that suicide was suspected. Kyle said at the time that he was utterly devastated. Mr. Diamond's death prompted a huge backlash, not just against the daytime talk show but against reality TV shows in general. Love Island, also an ITV show, has come in for criticism following the deaths of two former contestants who both took their own lives. Ahead of the fifth series, which started on Monday, ITV said this year it would offer enhanced psychological support for contestants, as well as more detailed conversations with potential Islanders regarding the impact of participation on the show, bespoke training for all Islanders on social media and financial management, and a proactive aftercare package.